The hair in the back looks really silky and soft. The hair along the line looks pretty natural. Has a fixed part in the middle. You can't part it a different direction. It's a little bit of a, like a cowlick kind of thing going on here where it sticks out, but the hair looks really silky and it's very soft and smooth. Has a good thickness, especially in this upper part.